Hey, I'm going to the house across the road.
How did he die?
Ma'am, your husband didn't die.
Oh.
Unfortunately, he was taken to the Gulag by the Soviets and has been considered as MIA.